Just want to say real quick that I voted for Jill Stein under principle and from my conscience. I just can't put myself behind Trump or Harris. I just can't. There's no way.